Hello, beautiful humans. So obviously I took a break last week and I think I told you a lot in the other video, but not for sure. So let's just get to it. We're kind of at a restart. I had two solid red weeks. I didn't work out at all, didn't ride my bike, didn't choose any healthy options, I didn't diet. I really just binged and ate my emotions, and I knew that was a possibility. I was going to go into that when I deal with loss, especially this year with how many people in my life I've lost. It's just been something that's been building up, and I kind of just broke down and had my moment for 2 weeks. Actually, 2 weeks and 1 day, because today was a red day. But I'm choosing not to get down on myself about it, because if I do that, I'm just going to make 2 weeks into like 7 years, and I just have to lose weight. I have to do it. So now we're kind of restarting. My weight is here. I don't exactly remember what it was, so I'll put it here. And that means that obviously I've gained weight, and so I'll have to re-lose that weight. I did not start with my personal trainer this week. I talked to him and I told him that, you know, I just can't breathe again, and I need a week to get set back, and then I'll start with him next Monday. So anyways, that's what it is. Very short video today. I apologize if I let any of you down, but obviously I'm human, and I think we're all human, and I think the most important lesson I can learn here is that it's okay to mess up, and we can still move forward, and nothing has to be permanent. No mess up we do has to be permanent. It's not going to control the rest of my journey losing weight. I messed up for 2 weeks, and now I'm back on the horse. So that's all I have to say, and thank you so much for checking in, and I promise next week will be a better video. Okay. Thank you so much, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.